Petsky couldn't hold on and then barrels into the net. Montoya's on top of him. And here comes Grabner, shorthanded. Nice sliding poke check by Jovanovski. And now a fight breaks out in front of the Islander goal after that Florida scoring chance. And it's Hamonic. Somebody just threw a bottle onto the ice.
I think that's Kopitsky guy fighting with Hamonic. No, he went into the net. Oh, excuse me, it's not him. Well, it was a convention in front of the net for a couple of minutes. The two Panthers, a couple of Islanders, and Montoya all inside the crease. Not a lot of room, not a lot of availability there, and the Islanders took exception to it.
And they also nearly took advantage of it, because while Montoya was on top of Kopitsky, Grabner had a great chance at the other end.
Well, you watch Kopitsky go into the net sliding inadvertently, and he can't find his way away from Montoya, who's sitting on top of him, and then the Islanders... Hamonic and Avac come in. Watch this. This Kopitsky sliding into Montoya, who's just riding the piggyback. And Hamonic and Eaton defending their goaltender.
It was Upshall with whom Hamonic fought. And they didn't blow the play down until after the Grabner scoring chance ended. And by that time, Hamonic and Upshall were already engaged.
They both landed some pretty good punches.